So I've always felt that analyzing human behavior is much more interesting than looking at physical phenomena. No diss to scientists, to real scientists. But I think there's just so much more complexity in human behavior, and there's a sense of a direct connection because it's so much a part of your own personal experience. So that's one big driver. I really wanted to be a psychologist when I was younger, and in part this is kind of cliche now, but in part this is inspired by Asimov's psychohistory conception in his Foundation novels. He claimed that was different from economics, and being young and naive, I took him at his word. But when I actually interacted with economics, I think psychohistory and economics are pretty much the same thing. So that led me to drift towards economics. But then when I came to UChicago as an undergrad and I worked with Professor Heckman's group, that brought me back into the world of psychology because of all the use of psychological measures for social emotional skills. I guess the other thing, the other set of experiences that mattered a lot was my time in the army. So every Singaporean has to go through national service. And, you know, I suspect for a lot of people, your social interactions are pretty siloed for most of your life, perhaps for all your life. But because of national service, that was kind of the first time I had interactions with a broader swath of society. And it became pretty clear intuitively or anecdotally that there are a range of skills quite different from cognition that mattered a lot in terms of outcomes. So to give an example, a lot of soldiers had severe problems with attendance. And the consequences were dire. I mean, these were jailable offenses, and it affected, you know, lifetime outcomes. But for some reason, and not because they were, they're not stupid or anything, but they would make these choices. From an outsider, it seems so strange, but you know, as I grew more involved in the non-cognitive skills research, it became clearer. You know, issues like self-control and discipline and conscientiousness, they really play such a big role. And it kind of made me think back about those experiences. They were very useful anecdotes to cement these ideas.